Today we will practice stretching, page 2 exercises. Before you practice this, make sure that you practice page 1 video. For the video link, check the description box. Make sure that you practice about 2 weeks of practice with the page 1, and then you can practice this. If you are practicing in the evening time, you can start with the practice with little breathing exercises, just like cross the leg and sit with the right spine. Just do a few with the closed eyes, just do a few breathing, slow inhalation and exhalation, and then you can go for the warm up and you can do these exercises. So in the morning it will be fine. So let's start the practice with the little warm up. Now feet together, interlock the fingers, feet together. You can keep the toes little out and make your feet in a V shape a little bit. Interlock the fingers with a deep inhalation, stretch more higher and turn your palm higher and just possible. And take your belly in and tighten your hip, stretch higher and just possible with the inhalation. And with the exhalation, gently relax your hands and look down. Inhalation, stretch your hands more higher, look down. Exhalation, gently relax your hands, this time look up, bring your chin up. Inhalation, stretch your hands more higher. Remember, belly in, stretch higher as much as possible. And exhalation, relax your hands and look up. Now one more time, this time bring your heel up. Inhalation, stretch your hands more higher and look down. Tighten your hip, belly in. Exhalation, down. Go for one more time, inhalation, lift your heel up, hands up, look down, stay there for a while, 3, good, 2, and 1, okay, exhalation, gently relax your hands, look down, 3, 2, and 1, now go for the side bend, side stretching, now bring both the hands up, grab your left wrist, from your right hand, like this, and stretch more higher. With the exhalation, gently go for the lean to the right side. Inhalation, slowly come up. Now go for other side. Grab your right wrist from your left hand. Stretch higher. With the exhalation, go for the left side. Inhalations, come up. Change your hands, exhalation, change your side. Inhalation, come up. Exhale, change your hand, change your side. One more time, inhalation. Exhalation, go for the right side, stay there, 3, 2, 1, slowly come up, inhale. Exhalation, go for the left side, stay there, 3, 2, and 1, slowly come up, exhalation, relax your hand. Now support your hands on your wrist, keep here. Now turn your head to the right side and look down, look at your right pocket. Support your right hand, back of your head and look down. Slowly come back, look left, look down at the left pocket. Take your left hand up, support back of your head, look down, slowly come up, exhale, relax, look forward. Now interlock the fingers on your back, open your shoulders, open your chest, inhalation, open your chest as much as possible. And try to squeeze your scapula or wings. Try to squeeze it. Tighten your hip, belly in, open your chest and squeeze it. Inhalation. Now with exhalation, gently bend forward. Bend the knees a bit, bend forward. Once again, inhalation, slowly come up. This time with the exhalation, gently go back, squeeze it. Inhalation, come up. Exhalation, gently bend forward. If it's possible, you can take your hands up. Bend forward completely. Now, inhalation, slowly come up. One more time. Tighten your hip. Remember, tighten your hip. Belly in. Open your shoulders. Straight your hands. Squeeze your scapula. Gently go backward. And inhalation, come up. Exhalation, gently bend forward.
Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come up.
Inhalation, exhale, relax. Now keep your left knee apart. Inhalation, raise both hands, gently bend forward. Exhalation, try to grab your left ankle from your right hand and twist your spine. You can keep your hand on your back and open your left shoulder and chest, look at the ceiling. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, go for the other side. Grab your right ankle from your left hand. Place your right hand on your back and open your right shoulder and chest, look at the ceiling. One more time, inhalation. This time, exhalation, grab your left ankle from your both the hands and gently bend forward. Try to touch your knee, touch your head to the knee, to the left knee. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, go for the right side. Slowly come up, inhalation. Now, this time, now bring your both the toes bit out. Bend the right knee, open your knee, support your hand, and bring your hip back, stay here. 3, 2, 1, slowly come up. Exhalation, other side, bend your left knee, move your hip back, support your palms on your knee and stay there. 3, 2, 1, slowly come up. Now go for step 2, exhalation, bend the knee. Now this time support your elbow to your knee, hip back, stay there. 3, 2, and 1, slowly come up. Other side, bend your left knee, support your elbow to your knee, move your hip back and stay there. 3, 2, and 1, very good, slowly come up. Now go for step 3, bend the knee. If you have a knee issue, you just try step 1 and step 2 only. If you feel comfortable, you can go for step 3. Exhalation, gently go down. You can support your hands on the ground. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now, slowly, remember, bring your toes in and stand up. Inhalation. Exhalation, go for the side. If you feel uncomfortable, you can support your hands on the ground and go for the left side. Otherwise, you can just straight your hands and you can do this. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, go for other side. Remember, when you go down, bring your left toes in and right heel on the ground. Normally, if you're practicing in the beginning time, you may feel difficult to touch your heel on the ground. You can take the block under the hip to sit on the block. Open your right knee out as much as possible. Stay there. 3, 2, 1, slowly come up. Inhalation, exhalation, go for the side. Open your left knee, straight your back, stay there. 3, 2, 1, slowly come up. Inhalation, exhalation, go for the right side. Now this time, gently bend forward, take your right hand from in and take your hands back. Left hand back and try to catch your wrist from behind. And look up, toes in, left toes in and stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come up. If you cannot grab it from your hand, you can use your towel or anything. to support it. One. Second thing, if you're a beginner, if you cannot touch your right heel on the ground, you can sit on the block. Take a two yoga blocks and sit on the block. It will be convenient. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, go for other side. Now bring your left hand, bend forward, rotate your hands, take your right hand back and grab it. Look up, stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, relax. Relax the body, stay there. 3, 2, and if you have a yoga blocks, just pick up the yoga blocks like a bricks. Now feet together. Now keep your feet as in a V shape, as I mentioned before. Now bring your right leg forward. Please make sure about the distance, about 30 to 50 centimeter distance. Now here, keep your toes on the block and place your hands on your back. Support it in your back. Now with the inhalation, open your shoulder, belly in, open your chest. Now with the exhalation, you need to bend your left knee. Bring your toes, right toes in. And remember to move your hip or the tailbone back side. Okay? With the exhalation, belly in and bend forward. Like this. Remember here, try to keep your both the hips straight and bend your left knee and straight your right leg. Make sure your back is straight. Normally what happens if you're a beginner, your back will be like this, collapsing like this. So you need to bend your right knee also a little bit, so it will give you a little space so that you can straighten your lower back. It's very important. Okay, so once you start feel stretching your calf and hamstring, just be there, look down. Go as just possible. Now inhalation, slowly come up, straight your back, look up, belly in. Exhalation, bend your left knee, go forward. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, gently go down, bend your knee, left knee, and bend forward. This time relax your hand, relax your shoulders, stay there. 3, 2, 1. Now place your hands on the ground, gently bend forward, try to touch your head to your knee or the shin. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come up. Inhalation, exhale, relax. Now go for the side, just move your block a bit to the left side. Keep your left toes on the block and right toes little out, as I mentioned, in the V shape. Now place your hands on your back, bend the knee, bend your right knee, toes in, left toes in. Inhalation, belly in. Exhalation, the pelvic tilt. Go ahead, take it back. Good. And place it on your back and gently bend forward. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, one more time, go down. Once you feel stretching your calf and hamstring, just be there. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, gently go down, and this time relax your hands and shoulders. Go down, stay there. 3, 2, 1. Now place your hand on the ground and gently bend forward, touch your head to your shin. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come up. Inhalation, exhalation, relax. Relax your leg, relax the body. Remove the block. Rest for a while, for a few seconds. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, now feet together. Inhalation, raise your hand. Exhalation, bend the knee, move your hip back and bend forward gently. Stay there. 3, 2, and
1. Now place your palm under your feet. Again, inhalation, look up. Exhalation, gently bend forward. Remember to touch your abdomen to your thigh completely. Don't lose it. You can bend the knee. You don't have to straight your leg completely. You don't have to. You can bend the knee, touch your abdomen, relax your neck and shoulder, and now try to move your hip up gently, step by step, so that you can feel the stretch in your hamstring and core. Once you stretch, once you feel pain, just be there. Just breathe in, breathe out. 3, 2, 1. Very good. Inhalation, look up, look forward. Now exhalation, grab your heel, open your elbow wider. Exhalation, bend forward. Try to bring your head in. Remember to touch your abdomen to your thigh. Relax your abdomen and bend forward. Stay there. 5, 4. As you breathe, try to move your hip up gently and feel the stretch. 3, 2, 1. Inhalation, look up. Exhalation, gently move your leg back and bend the knee. Go for the Balasana, the child pose. Touch your hip to your heel and gently bend forward. Touch your head on the ground. Rest for a while. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Slowly come up. Go for the cat pose. Knee, move your knee little out. Bring your both the toes in. Turn your palm little out. Look forward. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now move your right leg forward in front of your palm and press your hip down. Inhalation, look up. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now support your left palm and catch your right ankle from your left hand. Drop your left elbow on the ground. Move your left knee more back. Right hand up. Look at the ceiling. Stay there. 3. Remember, the right knee, don't take too wide. Keep it to your near, close to the body. Keep close to the body, the right knee. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now, if possible, bend your left leg. Grab from your right hand. And try to touch your heel to your hip. Gently pull in. And push your right hip down gently as much as possible. Look up and stay there. 3. If you feel too hard for this, you can try the step 1, which is I taught you in the phase 1. You can just drop your palm here with the straight hand. It will be quite easy. This is the phase 2, the too harder one. Stay there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come back. Relax the feet. Relax. Look up. Exhalation. Move your right leg back. Now left leg forward. Bring your right toes in. And inhalation. Slowly look up. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now same with the other side. Grab your left ankle from your right hand. Drop your right elbow on the ground and take your left hand up. Look at the ceiling. Straight there. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now bend your right leg. Grab your toes from your left hand and try to pull your heel to the hip. Slow and gentle and push your hip down. Left hip. Focus on your left hip and down.
steady 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come back. Exhalation.
Relax. Take a child pose. Rest for a while. If you need the quad stretch or the front thigh stretch details, I have mentioned in the description box, so please check the link. In there I have explained step by step how can you do with the step by step. You can adopt that, you can watch it and adopt too. Rest for a while. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come up. Now cross your leg. Straight your back, feet together, relax your feet, stay there, 3, 2, 1. Now, feet together, bend your right leg. Bend your right leg and keep it little outside. Keep your left hand down, inhalation, right hand up. With the exhalation, bend forward and grab your hand from behind, lock your hand, look left, stay there, 3, 2, and 1. Inhalation, slowly come up, raise your hand. Now exhalation, gently bend forward, bend to the left side, grab your toes and gently bend forward. Touch your head to the knee. If you have a back issues, you can bend the knee a little bit, you can bend the left knee, it's fine, no problem. Stay there, 3, 2, and 1. Inhalation, slowly come up. Exhalation, relax. Now go for other side. Bend your left toes in. Inhalation, raise your hand. Exhalation, gently bend forward. Lock your hand from behind. If it's not possible, you can use your towel, anything to grab it, to support it. Look back, stay there, 3, 2, 1. Inhalation, slowly come up, raise your hand. Exhalation, gently bend forward, grab your toes and touch your, try to, if possible, touch your elbow on the ground. And touch your knee to your shin or the knee. Touch your head to the shin. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Inhalation. Slowly come up. Raise your hand. 3, 2, 1. Exhalation. Relax. Slowly. Relax the feet. Relax the body. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now, exhalation. Relax your leg. Now feet together, bend your right leg, take it up and take your right hand from behind and touch your elbow and hold it from your right thigh. Okay, and then move your left elbow under your right foot like this. Support it to the elbow, to the corner, to the side. Okay, now with the exhalation, remember to move your hip. You should not put a lot of pressure on your knee because it's not supposed to rotate. You need to focus to your hip. To move your hip, bring your left toes in. Now move your hip back. Lift your right hip up and move it back. And pull in. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Hip up. Move your hip forward. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. One more time. Move your hip up and back. Stay there, 3, 2, 1. Slowly up, inhale, exhale, stay here, straight to back, 3, 2, and 1. Exhalation, relax. Other side, bend your knee, grab it, take it up, the left thigh on your right elbow and the left foot under your right elbow like this, in the corner, the armpits. Okay, now lift up gently, pull in, straight to back, stay there, 3 2, 1. Now lift your left hip up and move it back. Stay here. 3, 2, 1. Up, front side, horizontal. Look forward. 3, 2, 1. One more time. Lift up and move back. 3, 2, 1. Slowly lift up. Move forward. Stay here. 3, 2, and 1. Okay, exhalation. Relax your feet. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Now grab your toes. Straight back. Now with the exhalation, move your leg up, left leg up. I have mentioned how to grab your toes in the last base one session. Use your three fingers, I will mention again, use your three finger and grab it and flex your toes forward. I mean bend forward, push forward so you get the good grip on your toes. Now lift up, bend the knee. Karana Dhanurasana, you're gonna pull in as a bow, as an arrow to the knee. Remember when you're pulling it, try to focus on your hip to move your hip back and focus on your elbow, bring your left elbow to high as behind possible. Hip back and elbow up, elbow. Focus on your elbow, lift up, look forward, stay there. 3, 2, 1. Exhalation, relax. Now go for the right side. Grab your toes and lift up. Remember the elbow and your hip. Move your hip back and focus on your elbow to move your elbow more high and back as possible. Look forward. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Exhalation, relax. Rest for a while. Relax the body. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Now gently lay down. Lay down in the back. Relax the body. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Now bring your right feet together. Bring your right leg up. Inhalation. Now with the exhalation, gently take your toes in. Grab from your both the hands. Now with the exhalation, gently pull in. Remember to touch your elbow to your calf muscles and the left calf muscle still on the ground. With the exhalation, bring your head up. Stay there. 3, 2, 1. Inhalation, exhale, relax. Other side, left leg up, grab your feet, bend the knee a little bit and touch your elbow to your calf muscle. With the exhalation, gently come up, stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Slowly come back, exhalation, relax. Now gently move your right leg up, toes in, grab your right toes on your three fingers and hold it. Inhalation, and remember that your left calf muscle still on the ground. You need to have to straight your left leg completely. With the exhalation, gently bend a little bit and move your leg a little closer and try to lift your head up, touch your chin to your knee. Stay there. 3, 2, and 1. Inhalation, slowly come up, drop your shoulder and head. With the exhalation, move to your right side gently and touch your both the shoulders on the ground, look left. Stay there for a while. 3, 2, 1. Now slowly come up, inhalation. Now grab your right toes on your left hand, still straight leg, and go for the left side. And look right, touch your both the shoulders on the ground, remember. Straight your left leg completely, stay there. 3, 2, and
One inhalation, slowly come up.
Exhalation, relax.
Now go for the other side, left leg up. Catch your toes from your three fingers with the inhalation. Exhalation, bring it in slowly. Touch your chin to your knee, touch your calf muscle, right calf on the ground, straight leg completely. Stay there, three, two, one. Inhalation, drop your chest and shoulder and head on the ground. Exhalation, drop your left leg to the left side, look right, stay there, three, two, one. Inhalation, slowly come up. Now grab your left toes from your right hand and drop to your right side. Touch both the shoulders on the ground, straight your right leg completely, stay there, three, two, one. Slowly come up, inhalation and exhalation. Relax, relax the body completely. Now bend both the knees, leg up. Keep both the hands from inside and grab your heel. With the exhalation, open your leg. Straight your leg completely, bring your toes in to on the ground. Stay there, three. Try to touch your tailbone on the ground, two, and one. Inhalation, slowly come up, bend the knee, feet together, drop your feet on the ground, open your knee a little bit wider, stay there for a while, breathe in, breathe out, place your hands on your thigh, three, two, and one. Now feet together. Exhalation, relax, relax your body.
After practicing this, rest for 5 to 10 minutes, and then after that you can feet together, right leg, turn your body to the right or the left side, just come up, support it and come up with the cross leg. The rest is must after the practice, at least you must rest in 5 to 10 minutes of Savasana, it is must, and then you can do your daily activities. So this is a phase 2. We will come with the phase 3 exercises in the next video. For more videos, please subscribe and wait for the notification. Thank you.